Hello friends, and I am back with the most awaited topic, that is GST. So let's start. To ensure the quality of life of the people of country, we must have a good governance, transparent governance that can ensure the taxation system in a very well manner, because tax are the backbone of any country economy, and a country had good economy, has good defense, has research institutes and number of policies for their welfare of the country, for the people. And how the economy come, there are various modes like indirect tax and direct tax. Let have example of indirect tax. Well, the complexity and the variety of indirect tax, government has brought an excellent alternate which is known for GST. Friends, before moving on GST, let have a look of history. First time in India, Kalkar committee has brought in front of the parliament this GST, because it has firstly inducted in France, and later on in August 2016 it has passed by both houses of the parliament, and it has implemented in 1 July within India. Now come to the top types of GST. There are three types: CGST, SGST and IGST. Both are collected by respectively center, state, and integrated GST is known for the state to state business. Now the most frequently asked question, that how is different from the traditional method, conventional method of indirect tax. So friend, we must have to tell you, I must have to tell you that there are four slab for 5%, 12%, 18% and 28%, and these slabs are representing the different communities which are existed in the market. And this categories, these communities has shifted and listed by the council, by the committee of GST, which is consisting 33 member, including the finance minister and all state ministers. And they are frequently making, bringing up, bringing down as per the facility of the people, of the rate. As we know that last 20 years before, it is at least 200 communities had grade down from 18% to 12% and 12% to 5%. Mean it is rightly considering by these committees, so that accessible approach can be easily reached up to the people, up to the last people of the country. And some of communities has exempted from GST, like petrol, diesel, natural gas, and health, land, electricity, because of these are the state subjects. The state must have to deal with that, so that it has out of the GST. And now tell me the benefit. What are the benefit covering by a customer and businessman and government? So let me tell you how consumer are benefited by GST, because of he has a very simple tax. Simple tax to pay, simple tax to understand. And it is easy for businessman, because of it has increases the doing ease of doing business, and the registration has become very simple through online, and no one has to get a surrounding to the government offices by completing their documents. It has become very simple, and it has revealed by the government of India that 30 lakh new company has registered after implementation of GST. And for government it is useful, because of the taxation collection has become very simple for the government, and also their distribution, their execution has become very simple for the government. So almost we have covered the benefit. Now I'm coming to the criticism. Friend, there is a lot of criticism is being discussed in a television, in a newspaper every day. But let me tell you the benefit which we are looking and observing nowadays, that has a short period of time, but the plenty of benefit will be, you know, we can see in future, because GST has long lasting vision future. And lastly, I would like to conclude by saying GST cannot be possible by only the government. Each and everyone has to come digital mode, which is the only method, which is only the way of making success to GST. We can reduce the paper currency and we must come to the digital economy. There are various mode, whether it is BHIM applications for transferring the money from bank to bank. It takes a few seconds to transfer the money. And UPI, and those who are claiming that they have no Android phones, they can use the UPI mode by sending the SMS. And Paytm and many mods check are available. And I must have to tell you that GST is a game changer for the Indian economy. We must have to take a faith and patience, which are very, very prominent friends. And it has their long lasting impact, which can be seen in future. And almost this GST, we can say in one word, one nation, one tax. So with that, I would like to stop my speech. Thank you for watching. And if I am able to help you in a single point of view of your life, I feel very satisfied and appreciate it. Thank you very much.